Alrighty. Let's figure my shit out quickly. What am I doing today? That. Oh, slow drink. Can I look any more like a dick? What's up, Goose? How's it going? Hello?
Yo.
Yo. Wait, you know what? I don't want this fucking stinger. Fuck off.
I got the first small. That's gold.
Is it infinity yet?
No, unfortunately. Oh, and I've got a different small. I've got a green one.
Yeah.
Check. Can anyone hear
Yeah,
me?
I can hear you, man.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fantastic. It's all working. Oh, man. Things have progressed. We got a base.
Yeah, I made this in about 6 hours. Maybe seven.
Just casually with your spare fucking time and all.
Chopper's incoming.
Friendly?
Probably,
Yeah, all
yeah.
friendlies. Got like four choppers coming back.
What are they robbed? Your fucking
Pardon?
airfield?
Oh,
This
we
is an
captured
airfield.
it.
Oh, fuck, okay.
That wasn't full, was it?
I've had a javelin, yeah. Do you want 249 or 240? You want this? No, but
How you been running now?
Last couple of boxes.
How you doing?
Yeah, pretty good, you?
I mean, apart from the fucking sound issues I'm having, pretty good.
What sound issues you got today?
Oh, it's just the same thing. And I can't hear stuff that's behind me for some reason.
Oh, fuck, okay.
We seem to have 32 javelins, but that's not proc the
Infinite.
yeah.
We have enough that you don't really need to be too careful with them.
Isn't it 35 we have to get to, or is it 25?
25.
25, but it's been for launches, and we don't understand how.
Oh, okay.
I thought there was some stuff that you couldn't actually get infinite of, and that was, and launches was one of them.
I mean, that would make sense.
Or at least the higher end launches like javelins. I thought we couldn't get infinite of.
You may be correct.
We'll see if the Moors gets to infinite at 25.
Do I have enough bandages? No, I do not.
I'm kind of
Never
like
have
the
enough
kitchen sink of
bandages.
bandages.
Got to get my fucking can of Red Bull.
Hell yeah, brother. What's a revolution without Red Bull? No way, that's Pepsi. We gotta give Pepsi to the cops. That's how we'll get them on our side.
Can we get a Pepsi Max blimp, please? Just like as a fucking mod in this game, there's gotta be one.
That Ice Cube's a pimp? No, that's a good year, Blim.
Oh, that was rude.
What'd you do?
I'm died to a guy who spied the chopper crash. Question is, can I get back over there?
US Army aggression is now medium. Great, they won't drone strike us immediately.
Do they need support back there still?
Potentially, I need to get back over there first. I don't think I can.
No, you need to get into a chopper. So we would need to get someone to give you a lift over there. What's this to do?
Finish looting the Black Hawk that's there at the fuel station.
Is that city supplies?
Or are you
I was the one looting. I'll put a marker on the map. Black Hawk.
What the hell? Did you guys like take half the fucking map or something today? In the last week or so? So what's today's goal? The seaport? Oh god, Neville's here.
Yeah, I've been here for a while. I've just been AFK.
Really? How did I get back?
You sure your shit's not gonna break tonight, Neville?
Random
chat. I won't.
I've heard that before.
Game.
No,
it's
it was...
Neville.
I don't know why, I just like...
No.
Crash and I updated. My PC updated, so I'd assume that's the problem.
Yeah, bust it for the record. Nate said his name wrong, so I've been calling him that ever since.
I know, but it hurts my brain.
It does, eh?
Fuck you, game.
Why, what did it do?
How do we still not have a refueling truck capable of refueling in the garage?
I don't know. Go find one.
I did. Found three.
What happened to them?
I don't know. Apparently someone used them in the last 3 weeks.
Three?
The fuel truck is in the garage though, what are you talking about?
But it's not a fuel truck according to the game, it's gotta be one of the Kamaz ones.
It literally says fuel truck.
But if you look at the look on the right, it says it's not a source.
Yeah, yeah, no. I realize that, but like, you can't tell me there's not a fuel truck.
There's not a fuel truck.
I might just grab a fucking hatchback out and then go for a drive and see if I can find one.
Hey, Neville, message for you.
Send.
Fuck you.
Oh, yeah. Fuck you, too. Who is that from?
Goose.
Why is everyone so
fuck
awesome?
You,
why not?
I mean, real mystery. Why is the insurgency so hostile? Just come on. Give peace a chance.
A piece of this bullet, I'll put it in the head. How about that, Buster? Will that work?
Piece of that ass.
Yeah, man, free love. The revolution.
Alright, Buster, if you can take the port with peace, go for it, man.
Okay.
Well, that rolls forward interestingly.
I am full.
Why is it 35 seconds to load?
You can cancel that. I'm loading it into the back of the old.
Cool.
Yep.
Ralph, what are you doing?
Those are religious coexist stickers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have a look at the top island.
Oh.
What am I looking for?
What the fuck? The Americans right. Captured the Russian fucking port.
That's,
the Russians have the port, and the US Air Force
Wait,
has...
I want to go there just to watch them.
Sorry, are you driving? Or am I driving?
Yeah, I'll give you a full heal while we're here. Loaded,
cool.
Pardon?
You gun. It's not loaded.
Yeah, I know.
So what's the plan?
Radio
check.
You're good.
Radio check.
You're good. No. Get in?
Two-person try. What radio channel are we running on? 100? Okay.
Apparently that is not an option. No, with LR.
Radio check.
Clear and loud.
Oh, that's the thing.
Everyone's
healed.
Radio check. Larry, would you like an escort?
Is he on radio channel 100?
Oh, yeah.
Where's he going anyway?
He's delivering supplies.
Yeah, but why are you dumping shit on the ground? Go throw it in the fucking box.
That's by itself.
If we capture it, we don't get infinite respawning little birds, though.
What
we can do is assault it, not capture it, take the little bird.
What are we assaulting?
Right, that's what's been going on, I see.
Who just leaves the rocket lying around at base? I fucking ask you.
Neville.
Is it really? No.
We should do a clean up again.
Yeah, but doing that while people are out looting is a bad idea.
Oh, people still looting.
Either that or it's a funny idea.
We don't know what happened.
Magically disappeared. We don't know.
Go slow little bird, or do we want to capture one of the Russian resources, or?
I mean, there are exactly six of us. That is enough to fit inside one little bird.
Hey, what about that outpost that's just to our north? Problematic where it is.
Yeah, kind of. I mean,
should look to capture everything below that line, sort of a thing. Except, obviously, your fucking infinity fucking little bird respawn.
Where's that? Is that the seaport?
Yeah.
Can we take the town next to it?
I'm not sure what the castle, blue castle thing is. What does that mean?
I think that means HR support and PR support.
Okay.
The castle's
between towns, more or less.
And how do we get factories? Oh yeah, I see one. Okay. And what do the factories do?
Give us more money, I think.
Yeah.
More money. How do we get,
I'm gonna
vehicles?
Get my fucking Jeep SPG out then. That'll be good for the outpost.
How do we create vehicles with the,
Can open the garage by coming up here. The red thing.
Oh, hell yeah, Ozzy. You want me to drive?
Can we take the Abrams?
Something else as well.
We got an Abrams?
BMP or something?
We've got an Abrams. Cookie stole it.
Oh my god, Cookie.
You want us to bring a BTR?
Oh, who the fuck mounts
something with an auto cannon
not
or
in
an
line?
ATGM?
You fire
the
that
mind
thing,
of my
it's
head.
Just gonna fucking, it's just gonna break
just
the fucking
case.
Wheel.
Thought I'd bring this because it's the cheapest fucking thing I've bought and it's produced the most kills me.
Oh, that works. Come on, Ozzy, you can be the commander. Or you can drive. Or you can gun, it's your car.
Get out of my gun position, please!
I'm out.
Thank you!
Oh, I'm on the top.
You know if there's guns stuff?
Yeah, I'm getting on top.
Oh, this is armed! Hello, baby!
Where are we headed?
Radio check.
Check.
I can't get on top. Never mind.
I'm the special, mate. That's all it is.
Clearly. Oh, I've been coming up. Exit this way, Ozzy.
Fucking favoritism.
Must be because I'm using an AK, bro.
I forgot about the commander seat in this. I can't look around unless I'm fully.
Hang on, I just forgot the front of the radio.
How the fuck do I use that missile?
Tell him to get the micro dagger too so he can program it.
Holy shit, that thing's gone out of nowhere.
What did?
Squad East to command. We got engaged by another two squads of infantry before we could pull out. We're clear now, we're on our way back.
What squad two? Long range radio check.
What's that lot?
What's up?
What's long range?
No, he said he was checking long range radio.
Oh. I was just checking if anyone's on long range with me. Oh, yeah. So, with the factories, what do we need to, in order to make them produce vehicles?
That isn't how, what they do. They just bring us in money.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, so we just have to, like, go and get vehicles?
Yep, we can buy some vehicles, but not things like this.
Yeah, okay. And we're just heading up to Russian outpost?
Yep, we might resource on the way.
Yeah.
Should we do resources on the way and put them into attack to deplete the resources?
Which one? Ah, the red one?
Yeah.
Yeah, why not?
I mean, it's...
They just drove straight through it, so I wonder if it's got much there.
I wouldn't imagine so, but we might bait a QRF from the outpost.
Only the outpost?
Oh, I hope so. Wait, I've got a stinger, so...
To whoever's driving the BMP, can you stick in the right lane and I'll stick in the left just in case of desync?
Copy. We can skip the resources if you want, though.
Hello, right?
Well, they drove through it. I guess we can just leave it till we get the outpost and then maybe take it next. Doesn't matter, either way.
Copy, works for me. Did anyone bring stingers? Now realizing I actually brought
I brought a stinger.
Negative, I don't.
We've got one in here.
I guess we'll get more once we take the outpost, but yeah.
Yeah, we'll get Eagles, yeah.
I was thinking about the hilltop of the church, north of the outpost, hill 189, taking the SPG there and getting some shots in.
Seems like it would work.
I'm not sure 100% you have sight, but you might.
Well, switching to terrain view, I'm not seeing anything. Where's hill 189 position?
Directly southwest. Check GPS.
Hang on, I'm on the yelling now.
I think I can.
Well, I can hear you now.
Hello, is it Helen? Thanks for the follow. At the moment, not really looking for much, but... If you do it, I could. I'll look. Just type in exclamation Discord. It'll give you my Discord. If you want, just drop a link there, and I can always check out your work and then let you know when I'm actually looking in the future.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Oh, God,
look at me go.
What have you done? Are you in the front? Ronan,
hello.
Ronan, look directly behind you, you dick biscuit. Where do you think the first round is gonna go? Right up your ass.
Outside of him, apparently.
I have my AK, so we're good.
Ronan, you look excited to see us.
You guys checking the resources?
I just didn't want to go down the road just because of a line of sight on it.
Copy.
What mil's the gun again? 20.
54, and I don't know what the 2A42 is.
That's machine gun.
No, then I had two sets of machine gun. I'm gonna change that to the HE though.
If we keep booking it straight, we'll hit Wayne.
The big tower.
It's hill right in front of us, well, right.
Big tower, the thing is destroyed already.
Yeah, a lot of trees in the way, not sure how much vision we're gonna get.
Okay, guess we're just going straight in. Let's do this.
Yep. Good luck, Brennan.
That's all right, I've got this.
Want me to stop up here? And we can dismount infantry? I'll probably get out even though Commander. It'll give me a lot more coverage. Getting up.
Bye, you two.
Bye.
Ruff confirm alive. Oh god, is Ruff dead already?
No visual on contacts, seems.
This place looks already fucking destroyed.
There's contacts in there. I'm ready to open up if you are.
Yeah, I just saw a few.
Yeah, all the towers that I've destroyed, there's still dudes on them, so.
Sup.
Ready to open
back
up
slightly? Yeah, we're good to open up.
Firing.
Top of the big tower, mid of it.
Top of the big tower?
Top mid of the big tower. You don't have elevation?
You mean those guys up there?
Yeah,
they're already dead.
Was.
Contact by the truck to the west.
I don't see much infantry out and about around the south side though.
There's infantry on the north side, I'm not exactly sure where.
There we go.
Neville and I are walking up on the Hesco now.
Yeah, thanks, I'll check it out after the stream.
I'd prioritize locating Eaglers.
Alright.
To our right, front.
Yep, copy.
Whoop.
Oh, nice. We've got a big ass truck, we can fill it up.
We have a there, a few standby. As well, so air shouldn't be too much of a problem. Do you want me to take the flag?
Yep, take the flag.
Ah, got the Ruskies.
Ellen, thank you very much.
I'm gonna get up high just in case of air. There's two Igglers in the weapon crate here. Hang on, I think I hear a tank.
Enemy air coming in. Enemy air coming in.
Direction.
Frogfoot. No,
Dragonfoot.
Okay, that was a hopping run. Hit. Need two shots, I think.
Went down. Down. The fuck am I doing?
Well, they have been completely fucked over the Russian side.
Yeah, why not?
Okay, I'm still hearing like a loud engine noise to our. Give me one sec.
East southeast would be friendly ZSU.
Yeah.
Like east northeast. Yeah, it's friendly.
completely forgot I have all these gold chains. Something you do just the actions be there? Yeah.
Someone else will need to take control of the BMP driver. I'm gonna teleport back to base and put in some garrisons here.
Yeah, okay.
Friendly ZSU coming down.
So how long do we need to be here for?
Just until you're relatively confident there's not an imminent attack.
AFRF is completely out of defense reserves.
Sustainment radio check.
Cool.
Just radio in if you need help with whatever you're doing there.
I'm gonna swap out for an Eagle so that we have Emma. I only had one shot with the Stinger. I need to unload cargo.
What the fuck am I- oh.
Jesus Christ.
I was like, what the fuck am I hearing for a second?
On fire.
Oh yeah, Neville, congrats, you're now my new driver.
What?
You're now my new driver.
Oh god, okay. Where are we going?
No idea yet.
Need the BMP driver, need a truck driver as well.
Yep, Neville's now the BMP driver for me.
Oh, I've got
my
Jeep.
Fucking hear this building going crazy? What do you mean?
Like, it just sounds like someone's perpetually falling over.
No, I'm not hearing it.
Nothing?
Nothing?
Nah.
Guess we're just going crazy then.
Down bug.
We're all a little bit crazy here.
Friendly or enemy chopper approaching?
Which direction?
Sounds like it's coming in from the north.
Copy, keeping an eye out. That's definitely hostile.
Yeah, no friendlies on map.
MIA helicopter coming from the north.
Leave it for AA.
Don't shoot a missile, it's gone already, it's cooked. Good shooting, ZU.
And land still there.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep an eye out on the landing site. I have a clear view on it. Oh, never
mind.
It's not landing anymore.
You wanna go check that landing site? It might be a little hot for you.
Oh, fuck. People are walking away from it.
Alma 3, man. What you gonna do?
Hose them with more rounds, man. I guess the AFRF corridor is right.
You forgot the BMP.
Say again, BMP?
Yeah, I'm asking for Neville, he's the driver of the BMP.
Yeah, where at? What side?
South side.
Copy on that. Just let me finish up with this.
Are we moving on to the resources? I can see someone already near it.
I got intel.
AFRF attack expected in 6 minutes.
Oh.
Suppose we just sit here.
I'm gonna take this truck back to base.
Yeah. Okay.
So, how was your little wank?
I was just grabbing some intel off some dead bodies.
You're wanking dead bodies? Oh, you fucking monster.
ZSU's gonna move north past the helicopter crash onto the high ground to watch for it.
I mean, they didn't say no, so...
Where's BMP headed?
I'm just moving around front.
Do you guys at the outpost want me to leave you the Jeep?
If you wouldn't mind, I'd appreciate it.
He's already run off with it, I think. Oh yeah, Goose says if you die, she's gonna laugh at you.
Why? Okay, you guys are mean.
When aren't we?
Fair.
Who else is staying at the base camp here?
Ronan is, he's in, up in the tower.
Roger that.
Chief, keep us out the front of the exit.
Much obliged.
Kill the engine.
What do you want, BMP? If I kill engine, it's not going to get back up for a while.
Let's see his fuel.
Who's that at Steve?
Okay.
Whoever. What do you want me?
I don't know, find somewhere nice and hull down, I guess. You're a bit shit out of luck for the hull down positions that are around here.
Could potentially go east to southeast.
I can probably pop inside the compound, I'm pretty sure this has enough lift to shoot over the,
We can always just go through the front fucking door.
Probably a good place for you to be.
I mean, look, the door's fucking wide enough for us.
Yeah. Oh. We're going up that
side. So where are they making off from if the US has the airbase?
Support corridor.
Who has the Stinger?
I've got an Igla.
I got an Igla.
What's happening over at resources? Someone looks engaged.
Congratulations?
Who's the sustainment brigade? Who's in that?
Ruff, Larry, Sapper.
You just need help or he's right?
ZSU has the eyes on the southwest area of that resources compound. You've got a fuel truck coming in from your north. 17 sustainment, you've got a fuel truck coming in from your north. That might be useful for us.
They're about to click out, they might not be able to hear us.
Oh god. Oh yeah, Goose also says she loves how you just agree with me almost immediately when it does this.
Dude, look at this conga line to our left. Ooh.
Watch them get fucking bombed. Oh lord. Look at this, yeah. A nice row of people just to fucking shoot.
I know! I just said that.
Oh. Should have taken the Abrams. Pew pew. What the hell did I just heard?
Has anyone caught ears or eyes off that cast bomber that was being reported? Not yet. They said it should be about 3 minutes. Oh yeah, give it another minute or three.
Prep explosive rounds. Apparently I have a missile on the top of this thing, but I can't fucking access it.
Pretty sure it's a Commander C thing.
Really? Hold on, give me a second.
Yeah, Neville and Wraith, maybe sitting out in the open is not such a good idea when there's cast on the way.
I mean, it's better than a box.
You have no cover.
No, we're good. Cast target is way off course. They're engaging city supplies.
The Russians, they're bombing civvies, of course.
Does that surprise anyone?
Name a more iconic duo.
I mean, the US and weddings? Or children?
Eyes on the SU-25 is towards our east and northeast.
Okay.
Eagle team, look towards your southeast. Southeast. The guys who just got out. Is toward.
Yeah, we'll hop out.
Coming around for another pass.
What's up?
I'll hop out just so you have the Eagle ready.
Cast bomber coming in from due south.
Is that due south of the uppers?
Yep, flying over high.
You're joking, right? This Eagle doesn't have any fucking ammo.
Multiple hits.
How useless is that?
Oh well, they hit it.
The Eagle didn't have any ammo, so I was kind of useless.
So nothing new, got it.
Fuck you. You want a water?
Pilot is coming down to our east if we want to snatch and grab his Jisoo.
Would be very useful.
Alright, we'll go. BMP can always go grab it. Do you want to ride?
Who is that to?
This is the BMP asking if you guys want to ride to go kill the pilot.
Negative. We've got a vehicle. Actually, Aaron, you want to go for a ride?
We're going backwards doing that.
What the fuck are you doing?
Wiggle.
We're all good, BMP. You can guys go.
Alright, let's go find that pilot. Cover that, yep. We're going pilot hunting.
What bearing was it?
ZSU is gonna go move on to the resource node and I guess we're taking it over.
Bearing 50?
150?
No, 50. Just 50.
Just 50?
Yes. Need about 3 feet?
3 feet.
Alright, so he's somewhere up in those hills.
Wow, okay. So we gotta search all the hills to find this fucking pilot.
Unless he's alive, then we just have to gun him fucking down.
Yeah, fair. But I don't know if he's gonna be alive. He could have ejected in time, but... Usually AR are too dumb to do that.
No, there was a parachute, that's what we're tracking right now.
Oh, guess he did that.
Go over the hill.
I'm gonna turn my view distance up after this, because I'm blind as fuck.
Fair. Now we gotta go get you some resupplied rockets. Go left.
Any gear here we need to salvage? I didn't see much.
We have one military truck with it covered back here, but that's about it. Don't think there was many corpses. Might wanna hold a few for counter-attack though.
Go west.
I'll just take one back to base.
Alright, we've lost the pilot.
Should I tow the other fucking truck with me?
Nice.
You can garage him here if you feel like it.
Oh, I didn't know that, yeah. I can't with this one though, because it's got the ammo box in it.
Hey, Ronan and I are gonna ditch the base. There's fucking no one coming from a mile or so. We're out.
Alright. Car's gonna support sustainment just for a bit, and I'm assuming we'll have to
do an enemy QRF or like reaction force was bad.
Right, Buster, you want us to join up with you, and we move from there.
We're all good. We've got a jeep here. We're gonna scavenge a few rifles and get going.
Cover that. Wanna go hunt something?
Huh?
Wanna go hunt something?
Sure, we're not. What are we hunting?
Well, definitely not pilot, because I think we've lost them.
Yeah, I don't know where they went. Because, to be fair, I didn't even see them. And where... Where did Jet exploded? I assumed him to be, like, more... like, northwest, but I don't know.
We've got a BMP right next to us!
That was us! That was us!
Oh, hello.
Okay, you didn't show up in the map. My
pants. Alright, let's follow them. Don't you just love a surprise BMP?
Aloha. Wait. Surprise skid marks, more like
a... Did you pack your bound pants? I think some. Oh no, for a second there I thought Ozzy did, and I just realized he fucking ramped it. Stick to the right side of the road for the moment, just in case of desync.
I'd assume that they're going back to base, yeah.
Yeah, most likely. Fuck, maybe we should just join up with Heavy to take an Abrams.
Maybe. We could. But then again, that's our one and only Abrams, but we'd probably get more.
Well, if we roll with Heavy, Cookie can help us steal another.
Yeah.
Heavy, you want it?
You just go for Cookie.
Is it Cookie?
Yeah.
Cookie, you want it?
Guess not.
You know what, for safety's sake, I'm going to turn myself...
Is that an enemy roadblock up front? Bearing 238.
Ozzy, is that a roadblock in front of you?
Yeah, friendly roadblock.
Friendly?
Copy.
Definitely friendly.
Alright.
What a... bullshit. He gets corporal. I think heavy bypass. Unless I'm blind. Which I could be blind. I mean, I'm wearing glasses for a reason.
And you're still fucking blind.
Shut up. Yeah, heavy bypass. Don't know where they're going.
I think maybe to... Where the fuck are they? Oh, on the map.
I actually can't see anybody on the map.
That's because we're part of Gorilla, so our mark has been pulled off elsewhere.
Fucking Asian driver.
Yeah, they're all up in Vigny. They're all up in Vigny. Right. 17th Sustainment Brigade and Gorilla are up at Vigny. Heavy's down in headquarters.
Why am I surprised Wraith isn't at BMP?
Do you expect me not to be in any fucking armor?
What's it? Where's everyone at the moment?
Yeah, where's Heavy?
They're back at base already.
Damn, okay. They must have taken a shortcut somewhere.
Watch it!
I would've watched it when
I crashed into us. I just heard Ronan just go, bitches!
I thought he said something, but I couldn't make it out.
TS crash for anyone else, or just me?
It seems someone ran into something. Oh, sorry. Specifically telephone poles, which the wires are now floating. What did I expect from Alma?
On the road again!
On the road again!
This is like a full-on fucking base at this point. He's really armed it. God fucking damn it!
We did a very cool flip.
360, if I shot and killed someone, it would be a 360 no-scope.
Yeah, well, that dude was behind us, so...
Is that an A-10 Warthog?
Yes, we have an A-10 and a front foot.
Alright.
Don't ask how we got them.
Let's get out. Cookie, what have you stolen today?
I'll just quickly get the...
In your very Christmassy looking pants right now. The green and red.
Hang on, let me...
Stopping.
Neva, go get some ammo for your actual fucking igla.
Yeah, fair.
Alright,
Ozzy, what flavor are you running?
Running what?
Your vape.
Just tobacco sort of flavor.
Cookie, what have you stolen this time?
Police. Would you kindly look over the barrier towards our shoplift?
Yeah, you mean the A-10 and the jet?
fair enough.
Yep.
Okay, yeah,
I stole that thing too. To be
honest. Oh, really?
Yeah, you also sold the Abrams, which I'm about to fucking take.
Yeah,
No touching the Abrams.
I'm taking the Abrams.
Get your own.
We're a rebel group working together. That's our Abrams.
You know how much trouble I went to get that fucking Abrams? Get your filthy fucking hands off.
I'm gonna take it.
I gave you a fire spewing monstrosity that was a BMP too, and you will...
Fine then, Cookie, how about this? You help me steal an Abrams.
Yeah, I think I know what you mean.
What, did you help me steal an Abrams?
No, then I won't steal this one from you.
But now I'm running fucking...
You help me get another Abrams, I won't take that one.
Go get your Abrams, just go to the airfield.
The menthol's fucking sick.
Sneak past all the guards, kill all the guards.
Oh, I'm planning just to kill everyone. What do you mean, sneak?
Let's do it.
I did that.
Oh, I like that.
In and out, 30 minutes, tops.
Remember, no Russian.
Yeah, well, that's what it is. It's menthol.
Yeah.
Where's our dear leader anyway?
Really? Like the crush fucking.
Where is
cigarettes?
Just menthols, man. I remember we got when I was a teenager, we got a whole box of menthols, and I was like, oh, wicked. I'm gonna be set for months because it was like 12 cartons in a box.
Mm.
But yeah. I had one packet, and I'm like, yeah, nah, I'm not fucking smoking these. Ended up selling them.
Yeah, my brother has those Winfield fucking Crush Blues, whatever they are, and you pop a little, like, mint thing at the...
Yeah, that's the thing in the filter, yeah. When I was younger, it was like carbon filters only.
Really?
Quick question, have you guys got an AI in your squad?
Got what?
Who the hell is Carl Manless?
That's my driver.
Oh, okay.
Oh! So it's just AI.
Yeah.
It is literally just an AI.
He's a player, can't you tell? He doesn't know what he's doing.
Dude,
it's almost like watching Ray.
He knows
it. That goes for all of us. None of us know what the fuck we're doing.
Hey.
Speaking
what?
What are we doing?
Cookie, do you know what you're doing?
What's the plan?
I absolutely know what I'm doing. I'm waiting.
But I believe we're regrouping a base.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for our deal.
Copy. Fuck the rest of them, then.
Coming back.
Oh, yeah.
Waiting for the rest of them to come back, someone to grab a long-range radio, and then I'm gonna go blow some shit up in an A-10.
I gotta watch this.
How the fuck do you take an A-10 off from around here? Do you get on, like, the main road or something?
If you look on the map itself, you can see how it gently slopes, and then there's a sudden cliff edge, you fly off the cliff. it precariously dipped really close to the ocean because the A-10 loaded with, 20 bombs is really fucking heavy.
I'm still trying to figure out how the fuck you landed it.
Oh, it was difficult. It was really difficult. The landing unit survived. Thankfully, we have some very good mechanics here.
Have we not taken an airfield yet?
No, we have not.
This is the airbase. If you have a look on the map, it's the SDK airbase.
Technically, we could go up to the AFRF airbase and just steal that. I'm sure they won't need it.
I don't think they use it.
Yeah, they took it back.
Went back to Russians.
Woo. Good for them. I'm happy.
Let's go take it.
I'm happy for them. Let's go steal
it.
let's go ruin their moment.
I mean, it's either AFRF airbase, or we work our way around to the US Army airbase, which I doubt.
I didn't hear an explosion.
Oh, I'm looking at Windy's screen. They fucking like exploded.
What?
Yeah.
Hey, no, Neville, have you got a rocket in your tube?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I can even see it. Look at that.
Fucking finally.
Snake in my boot.
He could be on
coming.
110.
Protect me, Scooter.
Wait.
Scooter, run.
Hang on. Why did I put a Titan missile in my igloo?
You can do what?
Let's have a look at the front. I want to see.
How do you do that?
Oh, no, it still looks like an igloo. I was hoping to see an actual Titan missile in the tube.
Oh my god, you can.
That makes no sense.
That is so stuff.
I gotta double check this, because, like, I just looked on the, like, launcher ammo. I just looked in the ammo thing, and I saw Titan ammo.
That's pretty disgusting, actually.
I think I can put Stinger rounds in this too. Or can I? No.
Has anyone actually seen a Titan launcher, like, at all? A mobile one, that is.
No, it's like, it's Armor 3 Titan launcher, not...
Yeah, yeah, not... like, but has anyone actually seen it spawn on an NPC or not? Right?
No. I don't know where the fuck we got these missiles from. Oh well, guess it's mine now.
Okay. We got it from vehicles and the ammo crates.
So now we don't have to kill us on the ladder every time.
Hang on, Sapper, stay still.
There you go.
Ronino is just on a quest and appropriately touch everyone.
What?
Yeah, understandable.
No, I'll never deny him.
Ozzy, he knows too much. He knows too much.
What?
Ozzy. I don't think he's here.
He's not here. He's
going to. He went for a drink.
Yeah, we got Viney. Vigny.
Vigny.
Yeah, no, Vigny.
Bang, bang, bang.
Why am I not getting fucking paid when the pay slips come in? Oh, this is fucking bullshit. I need to form a union.
I got $330 and that's it.
I got eight.
I didn't get
shit. I have $700.
I got $860.
How?
Yeah, come on.
I was able to kill 11 with that base run.
Hello.
Big fan, yeah.
Well, everyone's ignoring me.
That's it.
We didn't. Of course we're ignoring you. Until, like,
have a look at this launcher.
We're supposed to care for you?
Before. We were just ignoring you.
Pick it up.
Where's, it's my gun.
How do I get cash?
You gotta earn it, man. You gotta dance for that shit.
Awesome.
Well.
But does it, though?
Gonna happen.
What box?
The one I'm standing on.
Cookie, your squad lead us to victory.
Wait, why the fuck are you guys in my squad?
There's no.
Why not?
Because we're yours now. Forever.
Yeah, don't say it like that.
I want you to go to McDonald's and I want you to work 60 hours this week and I want you to give me all the pay that you get.
I don't even work at McDonald's.
Well, you do now.
You turn out to be the manager. Congratulations.
Congratulations, you're earning an additional 3 cents an hour.
Let's go!
Alright.
Fuck hell, we've almost got burn strength. Or at least,
that was a nice little warm-up.
Well, okay, we're all split into different groups.
Alright, so we're gonna need fucking everyone with RPGs and stingers.
I fucking love this. Every time I load my loadout, I get a different radio.
Rough.
I'm gonna hop in. Fuck, how the hell do I load this from the arsenal? What the fuck?
Look at what's, pick up the launcher.
Look at
what's loaded.
Nice.
I don't know how. It just works.
Make sure if you grab a new radio, grab a fucking micro dagger.
What's up?
I was just wondering why Larry is in here. Is he okay?
I think he
He stepped away for a second. You should be able to. I can get him out.
Just walk into the other room.
No, I did this.
Chop his legs off and drag him out.
Just scream very loudly in the house.
Does he really?
Okay, yeah, you want to get in the sky before these guys get here. Is that correct?
Sorry.
Well, I just need someone on the ground that can actually talk to me more than anything.
Yep, I'll get a 150.
Oh, you're taking the pine, are you?
What? Yeah, I'm going to take
you. You've got a 155, don't you?
I have a... Good.
Yeah, I can use some.
Yeah, have the same one, definitely.
Right, and radio channel 50 for long range.
50 for long range, copy.
I'll set that up in the BMP if we're using it.
Might not work, you might need an actual backpack radio.
No way.
Alright, I'll take 5, alright.
Yeah, generally, I probably have one per squad. As a back, because these they don't really have much range.
Yeah, alright.
Long range radio, check.
Depends how we split
long
up.
Range, I can hear you.
Brighton, you need a hit.
Channel 50.
You good?
Add on to channel 50.
Copy. I'm just setting up some other squads for
long range.
Well.
Channel 50 set on all suits.
If you don't have anti-air, you need to have AT.
That's a it's a major attack against our outpost we just took.
Oh.
Flying in.
Go down, Wendy.
Is there an counterattack?
Oh, that's the next town. Next town over, we'll be there in like...
Okay,
you can do it in the SUVs and the Utes.
Got a heli spawned if you want to use that to get there.
Alright, we're heading out to the outpost.
If you want something that...
SUV has seats, get in if you want to get in the SUV.
If you want air support, make sure you grab a laser designator and point at something. Otherwise it's just eyes in the sky and it's not great.
Oh, hell yeah.
A-10's heading off.
Oh, hell no.
G'day, Scooter!
Fuck of batteries these days. Are they miscellaneous?
Don't think you need to get them.
No, you pick them, then
do we want the BMP, or should I just leave that behind?
Yep. Make everybody happy here.
You can probably summon the BMP at the flagpole there. It would be faster than driving it there.
We just got engaged by some missiles. Maybe from a jet. To the south.
Copy that. Missiles south.
Yeah, we've stalled our tires and our vehicles are being bugged.
Ozzy, do you want to pick up?
Yeah, we're stuck there.
SPG marker, just below, pretty much below yours, northeast.
Note yourself, don't let the AI drive.
Say again, is it northeast?
Yeah, I was just marking the jeep on the map. Actually, I'm gonna fucking garage it.
Uh-oh. Operation Meat Shield is a go! Wendy, you gonna join us? There'll be 4, 5, 6, and 7.
There is another A-10, so one of them isn't friendly.
Bradley! Bradley! Direct north! Close! And Humvee!
Are you certain that's friendly?
Humvee coming A-10 to the north of
friendly A-10 is over our base.
Go towards the coast! Go towards the coast! Get out of line of sight!
Bird incoming. Whoa! Bradley, Bradley!
Little bit friendly or enemy?
Enemy. Enemy. A-10 flying in from the south. Coming in.
That's friendly A-10 southwest.
Be advised, friendly BMP coming in from the south.
Probably already told them, but also make sure they tell you what direction.
Is the Abrams up somewhere?
It's a linebacker, I think, or Bradman, it's cooking off.
Engage southwest. BMP switch.
One hand on my left.
Bradley southwest.
Bradley right.
There's another Bradley, say again.
Bradley southwest, yes, Bradley southwest.
Copy.
Commander.
BMP.
Holy shit!
I think it's dead.
Guns disabled, guns disabled.
Yeah, I don't think he's recovering from that. I think I also just killed all my fucking AI. Holy shit, I did! Oh well. Get rid of that. Get rid of those. No, I'm not using them. Fuck them. And we'll throw some more of those in. Go to you. Oh well. Can I store this? Well, 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 look who's here. Can you hear me?
The aircraft down, but Ethan got shot down by return. You still have F-22 up there, I believe.
Guess not. Cookie, what the fuck happened to you?
I shot down too.
Yeah, I got engaged by Bradley, and just as I'm starting to hit it, I got hit by its fucking missile. So I just killed about 8 AI.
That's good.
Of my, they're my own. I pretty much sacrificed them to that cause.
Well, that's not so good then. You can kill your own.
I don't really care.
Might. We're trying to raise a rebellion here. What if they know there's a crazy commander who would just kill, you know, their own people? That's you. You crazy one.
I know. What are you doing now? You've lost the fucking A-10.
I stole a few. I'm gonna pick the SU-25 up, actually.
You taking which one up?
I'm gonna take the SU-25.
Yeah, fair enough.
T- two hostile aircraft down, but there's still one F-22 remaining.
Question of the day is, can you get it off the ground from here? Oh well. Fucking hell, I have no idea what happened in there. Just literal shit show. Papadopoulos, run, asshole, run!
Comms check, long range. Copy. Two enemy aircraft down, one F-22 remaining. A-10 is currently out of commission. It can be anywhere by now. It was circled. We were having a dogfight north of the outpost, but... We've got several friendlies that are stranded back at base. I'm going to bring them back. Alright, anyone else left in here? So you here, Rafe? I'm going to give people a lift.
And Beckett as well.
Alright, I'll just...
Beckett, can you hear us?
Yeah, I can hear you guys now.
Sweet.
Lovely. Alright, get kitted up. I'll give you guys a lift back to the water.
What are you taking?
Don't worry about me, I'll meet you guys there.
Oh, I'm just...
Hey, you going to attack Ellie in that box of yours?
Not anymore.
Oh, what? No attack, Ellie? What happened?
The ground ate it.
I'm not even gonna ask why.
Armor.
Fair.
Armor happened.
So what vehicle are you taking us in?
I'm just gonna fly us in a... actually, I'm just gonna drive us in a hatchback.
Fair.
Just get us there.
Ah, oh, good, my Uber's here. Hello, I've got a sniper rifle essentially sticking out the top of the fucking car here, and it says undercover mode is on.
It's just a fishing pole, alright?
I do American fishing. Oh, Jesus. So how's your little dog fight? You having fun up there?
I'm having a lot of fun up there. I need a G-suit because they keep fucking blacking out. If I didn't black out, I probably would have won that.
Fair. Look, if you're able to confirm where some of their pilots land on the ground if they eject, I can go hunting for you.
Didn't we shoot down SG-25 a bit while ago with a pilot? What happened to that guy?
The pilot went missing. We literally couldn't find him.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, that's what I mean. If you're able to fucking confirm where they are, we will do our best to retrieve your pilot suit. That... Whoa! The mortar strike's aimed for the base.
Bloody hell, this war is escalating.
And what, we've got American on low aggression?
Apparently. Friendly SUV is approaching from the south.
Corporal, Lieutenant! Thank you very much, I'm not tipping. What's up?
Get inside! Watch out, there's mortars inbound! Get inside!
Garage it or get it the fuck out of here! Go! Get the fuck out of here!
Holy shit, what the
fuck? Oh my god, fucking get it!
Go!
Oh, you cunt.
Oh, I literally tried
well,
to tell
them. Well, don't stop here.
Alright, we're going to fix the wheel then.
Nah, the wheel's fine.
Wait, are they in or underneath that bunker?
No, they're all inside the building.
Oh, we're still in the mortar range, by the way.
They're underneath it.
Yeah, we're still in the mortar range.
To be launched into low Earth orbit.
Shut down.
Do you think that chart? Reducing. Oh, my game's freezing.
Yeah, right, I had the same.
I don't know why it's freezing.
Have you tried turning it off and back on again?
That's it. Oh! Just oh, roll over it.
What the fuck? I want off this ride.
Too late now, car will not stop.
So you guys wanna go up to the airbase? In and out, 30 minutes, grab a couple of tanks.
Sounds good.
I'm down.
Where's the airbase?
Also
all the way up there.
Yeah, north. We might need a heli for that one.
Nah. We'll just get shot down if we take it. Where are we on the map? We are far. Very far.
We might need a new vehicle though.
I think we should take a boat.
This one here should be quick. We got here relatively quickly.
Undercover in this thing as well.
Mm-hmm. Steering was on the wrong side though.
That's what's got you bothered? Are we ever confident with this sort of shit?
Not with the red, no. He tends to fall off of things.
Look, to be fair, red has made me wipe out OzTac.
Multiple times.
He nearly wiped out himself a couple of weekends ago.
Yeah, sure. Probably.
Hello. Oh god.
You know, probably won't be considered undercover if you run them over.
They're already dead. I think it should be fine.
Well, the ones that were standing, what?
Are we there yet?
Boy with my little boy.
something beginning with R.
Road.
No.
Retard.
Maybe.
No. Nah, you're off the game now. What? Which bush am I looking at?
That one.
That's the only way to get around it now.
Is there any other answer? Ah, my hernia!
You gave me a bruising, you bastard.
Yeah, because don't badge me up.
How do you hurt your head?
Because he fucking hit right into the wind steering wheel.
He's not exactly using it, though.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, yep, up, yep, up, yep, up, yep. Oh, oh, little bird. I mean, if we're quick enough. Oh, the lag. Oh, no, God, don't stop. What are you doing?
My engine's fucked. Get out.
I go with these idiots and I get immediately fucking killed. I live!
You fucking throw the smoke grenade, cunt. Why can't I throw the fucking smoke grenade? Holy shit.
Have you tried throwing it?
Huh?
Have you tried throwing the fucking thing?
Yeah, I'm pressing G, I'm pressing Shift G, it says no throw.
Really? Fuck.
You can't throw the grenade. What the fuck, Tommy?
Might have to repair your arm, but it's up.
What if that is a thing? No, it's not my arm.
No, no, no.
My leg.
If we throw a bunch of smoke grenades around the little bird and then we all run into it and take it, will they shoot?
Okay. Let me just clear it out. How are you not dead, cunt?
God damn it, Red's down.
Ah, well, you can sit there for a moment.
Lament his mistakes.
A fucking game is ridiculous. Fucking go inside, you dumb cunt.
God fucking damn it, Scooter!
Oh, it's not like I tried to get shot.
No, your shiny head's just fucking giving you away.
Yeah, I know. Red's down.
Red's down.
Whereabouts? No, now you're down. Get ready if you get yourself.
I'm up.
Oh, welcome back. I'm bandaging.
God damn it.
Got him. Alright, I'll do security for the moment.
Alright, I'm good.
Yeah, I'm fine.
God fucking damn it, these guys can take a hit.
I want 760.
Oh, is that you down again?
I just put like 6 rounds into one guy and won't go down.
Oh, Red's in the fetal position.
He's already curled up and crying.
It's fucking because we're using 5.56 against level 4 armor.
I'm using M80 ball.
Oh, there you go, 50 cal guns down. 3 men take out the whole outpost. Once the smoke clears, we'll take it out. Where are we? Ah, oh, we're there. We're at radio tower. There's Bradley.
Where?
Behind, yeah, north. Good kill.
Alright, you get red up front security.
God damn it, Curtis. You threw me off there when you did that, wow. Oh god damn it, there's a combat bus out there.
Do we want to actually take out the radio station? Do we have to destroy it or do we hack it? It's down there.
I'll work on it, but...
Is Red down?
Yeah, I'm trying to get to him.
Okay.
I think at this point, our best goal would be to steal the fucking little bird and get the fuck out of here.
Hello?
Oh no, hello. Oh shit.
What's up?
I'm out of benches.
Uh-huh. Alright, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Should we get out of here, or should we try and take the radio tower?
Oh, I just meant out of this building. Fucking damn.
Maybe reinforcements. Oh no, Black Hawk, enemy Black Hawk landing. I think dropping off reinforcements. Ah! Ah, the galley! Ah, the minigun! Ah, oh, Brayden, the humanity! Hooray!
Oh god, will I get back up?
I got fucking SEAL Team 6 coming in here. Oh fuck. Well, Ella, I hope you wake up. You've lost a lot of blood, but I got no blood. Inject you with oh god, is that Bradley? Hello?
He knows we're all dead. Some better fucking weapons.
I'm back, baby. If I go down again, I'm definitely dead. I can't get. Wait, I can't. Hello.
You are Wendy. Oh my fucking god. Thank you. Save us. Please, from our own mistakes. I swear to God, this just proves my point that Rick gets us all fucking killed. Hurry, we won't make it much longer. I can't make it much longer. I think we're all dead. I think we're all dead, man. Spirit Heli. I hope the fuck that's you guys. What the fuck am I hearing? Oh, it's red. God fucking damn it. Is he alive? Yeah, fuck the 5 minute thing, I'm respawning. What's up? What the fuck is happening here? God fucking damn it, Wendy!
Sorry, we got blown up by
Have you done that?
Can we move
just
so I can hear you a bit
better? Come over here.
You got my hopes up there! I thought I was getting rescued!
Look, we were on our way, and now we're over there. Look to the south. Look to the south.
Wow, you guys did not make it far, did you?
No, the Apache chase, like, came after us. We're on our way, okay?
Jesus Christ, what's going on here?
Yeah, we, the Apache came for us.
Ah, say no more, say no more.
So what I'm hearing is excuses right now.
Yeah,
do
it again, then go over. Yeah, it was.
Okay? Good
Definitely.
To know.
Oh my god. You got two glasses on your head.
Yep. My goal is to try and find another hat that has glasses on it, because the top pair is literally part of the skin.
Oh.
So I'm trying to get as many fucking glasses on my face as I can at this point. What
yeah,
the
we
fuck?
We want to go and take out some vehicles in the airbase, and we got intercepted on the way up by a Red's impeccable drive.
Jump set. Oh look,
yeah,
you guys
are
and then, we ran into a barn and we never got out of the barn.
Yeah, we merely got pinned down and fucking destroyed.
We didn't even get out of the
here.
Base.
Jesus.
Yeah, we could probably
we just got shot down,
now.
Dude.
Set up a base of fire. We'll assault the US Army.
We were all in
a
helicopter
that
secure.
South.
Oh fuck.
Rough. I'm gonna get you to push across
fuck.
The from there, we're gonna do the same thing to the next US Army outpost.
We should have some sort of agreed thing to do if we lose radio, because we're going to be close to a radio tower.
Aussie's channel's 200, isn't it?
Yeah, Aussie, we're channel 200.
Channel 200,
check.
Oh, that would have been the chopper flying over, I reckon.
What if we take a Stinger Bradley?
Where are
Hi. Hello.
Don't forget your channel thing.
Yeah, I got
it. Yeah, we're channel 200.
Play channel 200.
Oh, I don't even know what we're doing.
We've got a refueling thing here. I'll drive it over.
That doesn't refuel. There's a truck, there's a...
Scooter, Sapper, what are you guys doing?
I don't know, what are we doing?
Alright, you're coming on. With us, let's go.
Where the fuck is he?
Review.
Who knows?
Has he not respawned?
Right, come on.
Right,
you three,
so
with us, come
things.
On.
Alright.
You know what he's like.
Yeah, getting us fucking killed is what he's like.
Yeah, it was always...
Ozzy. How many in your team, Ozzy?
I just joined his group. Joined his group.
How many in your team, Ozzy?
I got five.
Rough?
Three.
Right, are you other two with Rough? Do we have enough seats in this thing?
If not, I'll take two ships. Oh, we also, got, right. We also got a pair of Black Hawks, I believe, so we can always take that.
There we go.
Can you invite me? I can't fucking scroll up on the fucking menu. We don't have enough seats.
Yeah.
Two trips in it. I'll be done.
What's up? What channel's Rough on?
Just set up a perimeter at that LZ. Rough's on 300. Rough's on 300. Rough's on 200.
Duck!
You guys have smokes?
No, but I can grab some.
Yeah, I got smoke. Only white, though.
Radio back.
I might grab two or threes for signaling.
Was I supposed to be in Ozzy's group or Ruff's group? I'm fucking confused. I don't even know what we're doing.
Did you? I thought you said you joined Ozzy's.
I did. Yeah, I did. Yep. So I'm
that's
number
fine.
Five in his group.
Yep, that's perfect.
And I joined Ruff's.
Oh, Roger.
Yep. Perfect. Do we even have different fucking coloured smokes?
Yeah, we should have. Yeah.
Should do.
Red and yellow, purple, white, all unlimited.
Oh, excellent.
Now, if Red can try and not get me killed this time, that'll be fucking great.
Oh, I meant two or three smokes, damn it.
Oh, sorry, mate, sorry.
Nah, that's alright.
I thought we did.
Not seeing them. You got four red smoke rounds. I just have to throw grenades instead.
The hunt IR rounds. There's a hunt IR fucking. what's the mission? Sorry, I missed the mission. I missed the briefing.
That's alright, I'll brief you on the way there. Do you have any blue smokes?
Hell, he's back.
I think I can see the marker. Yep, that's what we're doing.
I don't think I see it. There's no blue smokes, is there?
Let me check. Too late. Top was here.
Fuck it.
Nah, no blue.
That's alright, I'll use purple for them instead then.
You're
right,
we just need
to
do a
ride
in man group.
Get out, get on board, we're all
bad. What's this? Oh, it's Beckett.
Yeah.
Failed to dismount.
If you do,
you
just
radio. I wasn't looking at my phone, what are you talking about?
So I'll use a red thrown smoke for red to Ozzy, that's your team. Sorry, red. That's your team, Ruff. I'll use red smoke to signal you to move up, and purple smoke for blue to move up. If you see an orange smoke, it's a rally point.
Wraith, I love how you got two pairs of glasses there.
Yeah, one of them's part of the skin.
He's trying.
Yeah, right.
He's trying to get the free pair. The US tanker helmets have a pair of goggles on them, so we've been trying to get him a pair of those.
No, the problem is with those tanker ones, it does hide the second pair of glasses. So looking for like a cap with glasses on them or something like that.
Sorry, just say that again, you are?
What?
He's not talking to us, he's right, talking on the radio.
No.
It's all good.
Also, do you like all my jewelry I apparently have?
You're very gangster.
Yeah, you got like two piercings in your right ear. How many on your left ear? It's a massive bracelet.
An Anasugi.
Two bracelets, two rings, another ring on my other hand, and a watch. All gold.
Get the fuck out of my helicopter.
I can't, we're not close enough to the ground.
Oh, he's actually touching the ground.
Larry, radio checking 300.
What the fuck do you want?
Was he copy? Yeah, I'm just...
Beckett's face northwest.
Yeah. The smoke thing. Sorry, go ahead. Is anyone else? Is anyone else here glad that Clicker's doing something else?
What's he doing?
I don't know.
A little bit.
Resource? He's capturing that resource.
As long as he's not going for that radio tower, Red and I died at.
Tag, what's our play here? We fall, stay back a bit.
Alright.
Go from like rock wall sort of a thing.
Yep, we shouldn't have anything from the knocked out post.
On 300. Cool. Radio check.
Just the smoke thing's only really if we need to, if we lose radio comms. So red smoke will be rough steam. Yeah. That'll be for rough to move, blue smoke will be you to move, and orange should be a rally point.
Oh god damn, we're back here, no!
How do I set it though?
Yeah, because you hear it's control P.
We'll fire and
Scooter, why are we here?
Yeah, I know, I can see my body inside.
I can see mine as well.
Because you've got a radio, it'll work.
They don't have what?
At least we can see the Bradley we killed.
Has anyone seen Larry?
That I killed?
Nope.
We worked together as a team on that one.
Yeah, Red was a pretty good target.
I know!
What was that on our channel?
That was the heli talking to Clicker.
Jesus Christ, there's more of them this time.
Yeah, it's a few more, isn't there?
Are you on long range right now or short range?
Oh, fuck was that?
Oh, Wendy's alright. Yeah, you should have another little thing below it is your micro dagger that controls it.
Yeah, but Larry's just further
that's
down
everything
the hill. Next set of rocks up ahead of you, if you're still looking.
Where's that battle bus going?
I'll get to him in a minute. Beckett, in your inventory,
Scooter, do you see the battle bus at all?
You should have a map.
Cover it there. You were speaking on the short range just
now. Radio, a compass, and then a micro dagger.
If you have clear comms with him, get him on channel 400 or something.
Yeah, I think that's that.
Whatever.
That patrol group.
Clear.
That might be what's left of it. However, I didn't see the battle bus itself. It was still patrolling when we died.
Yeah.
Stay in local range or someone, and we'll deal with it later.
Are you? If you need, I can look after if you're doing stuff.
She just doesn't have a micro dagger programmer on us. So we'll deal with that when we get back
to
base.
I have a micro dagger. So put your radio on the ground. Don't pick mine up. Put yours on the ground, do not pick one up.
Alright, Scooter, Wraith.
Yo.
Get on base of fire. If Ozzy's team gets engaged, you're opening up.
We will give you a heads up, there is a battle bus in the area somewhere we engaged before.
Yep. How long ago?
When we died, like five minutes ago.
Well, we found the helicopter that you guys were getting shot by.
Is that what shut you down?
Yep.
What radio channel are you meant to be on?
300.
Thank you.
You can see the dead Bradley at least we killed.
There you go. I had a micro dagger on me.
What?
And the chopper we were trying to steal.
Yeah, to get out of here.
Larry, radio check.
God damn it, Goose.
If you need to borrow my micro dagger, I can drop it, Ruff.
No, I didn't realize we could actually do that. I've got one. It's just, I thought it still did, like, player-only radios.
No.
Cool, good to know.
Radio is the unique ID, but the channel's the same. If you drop it. Used to be a thing in TacBaf, remember?
Ages ago.
Copy, ready for tasking, SU.
Been an update, you guys look pretty well. There's nothing targeting you at the moment.
The little bird which we want to maintain is on the northern side of the base. The southern side of the base can be lit up. I will say that again, not engage northern, do engage southern.
There was a HMG in the southernmost hour, if I can remember correctly.
Why does it feel like they're multiplying more now?
Yeah, there's a lot of them.
The HMG's been fucking rearmed.
Just millimeters.
The 50 cal on the south side of the base.
If you want me to light up that southern tower, I can get the SU on it.
Get him on it, yep.
Targeted southern tower, approach from south, please. SU approaching south is when...
Watch him just get immediately shot down.
I'm just trying to find a point where I can actually bipod and my gun actually stays where I want to.
Try up here, Ruff, it's not too bad. It's a bit flat. Or put your backpack down, you can bipod on that.
Oh, can you?
Yeah.
Ah.
Who's the... Alright.
Is in. Yeah, are you looking at the same thing I am?
Yes,
the fucking line of people.
Of the funny thing is, he's so far away, I can actually hear him IRL better than where he is.
Status says he.
Yeah, SU, friendly SU, moving up to hit the tower on the southwest side.
Jesus.
Effective.
That's a Stinger soldier on our side that's targeting him.
Wave off.
Engage. Engage. Obviously, back to fire is happening. Clear to move off. Yeah, some light engagements. Half the Bradley to your left. Most of the four seem to be within the water head throwing.
Please prioritize anti-air in case that's what that support is.
There's a guy with a stinger in the middle of the base. Whoever's on my left, if you can see that guy.
Copy.
See if I can trace him. You two, I want you focusing on the guys in the field beyond the base.
I'm missing my other BD.
You missing your what now?
I was seeing it coming out of the side, northeast side, front of the back.
Right, For reference, if I say something and Ruff says something else, listen to him.
Damn it.
Oh, Aussie doesn't have a long range.
Ah, okay.
Could probably reach
Aussie on chat.
That might have been on 300, I think he's on 100.
Oh yeah, he's on 200, isn't he?
Or 100, one of the two.
Yeah. Nah, we're on 100.
Eyes on the business suit.
A10 on the air.
A10 currently.
Jesus. Nice.
Is Larry still up?
Sorry, I didn't realize you didn't have a long range.
It is.
Look pretty okay.
And then money's up.
Just clear through. You got some infantry to the west main road and to the trees a bit further.
Incoming from behind.
Oh shit, move, back off, back off.
Oh, yeah, it's not dropping anything.
It dropped something!
It dropped something, run.
Run.
Coming!
-1 A10, 1 F22.
Napalm!
Fuck is that?
Napalm?
It dropped napalm! Scooter, you good?
I'm good, yeah, I don't want to move.
As soon as the flame goes, we're moving in.
You want some Roger. Marshmallows? You need some marshmallows, man?
Stinger working?
Yep.
I'll call out when I see it again.
I wish.
Move up.
Not for sure. North.
Lane, Aussie did.
Oh god. That was interesting.
Hey. Should have packed some fucking marshmallows.
Fucking this radio doesn't have additional channel.
The one that doesn't have any buttons on it. Well, it's got only buttons on it, no screen, doesn't have additional channels. Even though there's a button that says additional.
Alright. Hey, bot, I'm just hanging out on Aussie's channel there for now, then.
Do
you want me on 300? Doesn't matter. 200 is Aussie.
Larry was in the middle of that.
We'll sweep.
I'll go heal him, I'm part medic.
Yeah, we'll sweep. You guys continue on.
Yep, we're pushing for the houses, and then we'll push into the base. Beckett, can you go blue, and then Scooter and Wraith go red?
How do I do that again?
Self-interact.
How do I do that again?
Windows, control, team management, join blue. Sorry, yeah, control windows, yeah. Kill! We'll push the
barn, maybe? Where's that battle bus?
Ha I'm hearing.
Paratroopers to the south.
Shit. Turn around, focus paratroopers. See if we can,
oh, directly on top of us!
Oh shit.
Is that a drone up there?
Anyone with their arms down is dead already.
Copy.
Copy.
We're just gonna push hard.
Sorry about the radio shit, Larry. Tag's like 300, and I'm like, okay.
At no point was I told fuckers we've gone from 110 to 300.
when he said it. We're going over here first, then we're gonna cut across.
Okay, well why is your radio frequency not written down on the map, huh?
I know, right? Tag, you would've said down in the place
as
well.
Exist. You fucking know that.
Good blue.
I'll lodge a fucking ticket.
Come left, we'll head into the base.
I suggest swinging by the barn so Scooter and I can loot our corpses.
Which barn? This one?
This one right here, yeah.
What wrong with the current stuff?
Pardon?
Oh look, we successfully unlocked a helmet with a headset built in.
Do you want me to grab the stinger?
Yeah, grab the stinger. Is this heli still in good nick? Let me know if one of them has binoculars.
Radio check.
Check. Hey, what does that mean to breach vehicle?
We can use explosives to actually breach into the vehicles.
Okay, I'm not going to bother on destroyed Bradley.
Really?
Evil, I heard you die like a bitch.
we're probably better off. We're expecting an armored convoy.
That one back there has a laser designator if you want.
No, I'm off to the binoculars. I've got a laser designator. I just haven't got the batteries for the fucking thing.
Here. You know they have batteries on their bodies, right?
Sorry, I have a rangefinder, not a laser designator.
Yeah, well, there's still batteries on the body.
Pardon? What's up, Ruff?
Then you don't need a battery.
Oh, okay, cool then. Hey!
We're standing in the driveway.
I'm trying to work that way, like.
They didn't show any proper ID, so fuck them.
It's literally coming up the road. The outpost near Arudi is the next one on the map.
So it is.
We probably push that instead, because...
Roth, there's a little bird for us to take if you want.
Yeah, this is just really not defensible from what they're going to be doing.
Ruff, is it ever? Oh god, the idiots are on the hill.
I don't know who they're shooting at. Oh, there's paratroopers coming over the hill. Let's go and reinforce. Whoop!
No kill, quite like overkill.
The AI data's the drones.
Oh, you want to try and find the thing? We can pretend we've got a data.
Yeah, I want to see where that convoy is. There's an armored convoy between the next base and this one.
Oh, and they're coming here, are they?
Take the advice, we do have an armored convoy that's left the northern outpost coming here.
Two Humvees, guns, two...
I'll go grab the little bird after we repel the assault.
They are apparently already on their way, so we can see what we can do.
Scooter, you good?
Everyone grab AT. If you don't have AT, get something out of this box.
I'll work on your chest.
There's two javelins at the base of the tower.
I might stick with anti-air at least, just because I know what we've been dealing with. If you want to grab a javelin. Alright, you won't work on your head, I'll get your other arm. Alright, you should be good.
Here they come. We saved that for a save that for Bradley. There they are.
Oh no!
Oh, you did it.
Shit.
Again.
Get it to Ozzy, he's just going off the building again.
They're
back to us.
Yeah, Rob, fuck it.
Ruff, I think we brought overkill to this.
Bradley's down, ceasefire with the ZU.
He's not on this channel, I think. What the fuck's shooting at us?
Hello there. That's just cool.
Go down, my goose.
General Kenobi!
Goose, are you bored on Crazy Stream already? Shame we can't fire fucking missiles from the side.
Well, I mean, we've got stingers.
Exactly, but we can't arm them while we're in the little bird.
You can fire, boom.
Fire.
What's
got,
like a
DM-203. From the east.
God fucking damn it, Cookie!
He's saving vehicles.
He's fucking mugging everyone at this point with their vehicles.
Oh,
my helmet's gone again.
For fuck's sake. I'm getting shot in the head. I'll have you know my beret has stayed even though I've been shot in the head twice. I missed my 3C BAF berets.
You missed what, Ruff?
3C BAF berets have an armor level.
Oh, Jesus.
So the mod 3C BAF, there's berets that have armor level 4.
You want one, don't
now,
you?
Wraith, look right and up again. With your gun, sorry. A little bit down and to the left. You've got a QR code on your gun, I'm gonna scan it.
Everybody out of the chopper. Out of the chopper, we got RPGs in the area.
You get it?
Nah, it's too blurry.
Aww.
Get out of the chopper, there's RPGs.
God, I swear to God, that A10 comes back.
Yeah, let's walk. Let's go, we're gonna walk. Jag, we're gonna need some
legs. Where's the car, then?
Actually, negative, we're gonna take the truck. How many seats has it got?
Apparently fucking 3.
What?
Dart driving. Indeed a 3-seater.
I can't get in.
Dart driving. Gilda and I are gonna walk. Are we just gonna walk? Fuck, yeah. We're walking.
Let's start walking.
We have the worst luck with vehicles at the moment.
Yeah, it's a 3-seater.
vehicles we could have taken went, well, got exploded, so.
Woo! You know you want it, Larry. Hey, congratulations, Corporal. What the fuck?
What's it for? A car?
M1000 RR. Oh, good goose.
How much?
Only 35 grand right away.
Only?
Only? Only?
Oh, it makes a 1200 GS at fucking like 16 look like a bargain.
Leave my 1250 RS out of this.
Oh, I've got a 650 GS. But I'll tell you what, that 850 does look really nice.
Nah, get off the fucking piece, just go straight to the 1200. Don't fuck around with the 8. Unless you're gonna unless you plan on doing a lot of off-roading, don't fuck around with the 8.
Well, yeah, that's the point of it.
Alright, someone check the bunker out.
Alright, going in.
It is indeed a bunker.
It's got bullet holes in it.
Did you debunk that one?
Alright, Beckett, come here for a second.
This is great. Alright.
Clear.
Ah! Let's go and get eyes on. Let's go and get eyes on our new target, which is the,
God fucking damn it, I swear to God, Scoo's hurt again.
Did you just walk through a rock?
Yes! That's what I saw.
Mountain goat! Oh, look, another little bird.
I wonder if I can get a lock on.
And 450 cals.
Do we have to attack it?
Yes. Well, we're not attacking it.
Everyone else is.
We advise bait is in position. You can see the base.
Oh, look, guys. There's a leopard 2 to the east, about 300 meters out. It's white and blue.
Oh, God.
It's got the same fuel efficiency.
Probably got the same fucking power as well.
Where did we lose Larry to?
No, he was just there a second ago.
Larry!
I saw him jump through the rocks with you.
Is he unconscious in the rocks somewhere?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Lulu.
Lulu? Wouldn't it be Lala at that point?
I don't fucking know, man.
Lala, where are you?
Loudon rocks are so much friendlier than Tenellan rocks.
You say that. We reckon Larry's somewhere in here.
We've lost him.
Aimbot for that.
I can't see him in any of them.
Is he alive?
He's not responding on comms.
Aimbot, do you mind just quickly zoosing our position, seeing if Larry's become a rock person?
He met Medusa down there.
Oh man, he's rock hard then.
And if you do find him, under the rocks, it requires a screenshot.
Wow, that's a nice group of dudes right there.
There's four 450 cals in that base that all have lines on us, so don't get their attention.
How do you feel about the end to the left, Aussie, in the defilade? Using those rocks.
Can we get that Zed? Oh, that's you to come
I think
by
I'll
again.
Have to go past that.
I know, right? Just fucking wipe the base.
Swing around. Because they've got line of sight.
You find him?
It depends. If we get on the ground, it might look different. That's a bit too high to see the.
No, that's 410 to 402. It's a bit of slope down.
We'll head sort of that way, more to the left of those rock, that big rock. And then swing in.
Oh, there's an enemy squad over there.
No, really?
Well, just one guy at the moment I can see. He's a
down
one
that
there.
Road, you can get behind their
truck sort of thing. Oh, no, there's more of them.
You get marks.
I think it's a sniper team.
Yeah,
statics.
It's a sniper team for sure.
I've got a laser marker, so I can get marks on them if I need to.
We're killing Earth assets for now. He's gonna get a fucking tank. Bring that in. We'll keep him at a distance, though.
Fuck, that's a lot of dude, man. We really need a fucking marksman now.
I was rolling this one earlier, but...
Fuckers.
Yeah.
I was gonna do it, but I got an M16 close enough.
Oh god, there's another fucking outpost right there.
Well, does anybody want to erect a crane and have Red Viper walk up it?
That one's got nothing in it. I don't see anyone in there at all.
They'll probably spawn when we get close. Yeah.
You got a pretty good range in that green gun, don't you?
Coverage
on long range.
Why is there blue smoke in that position?
I know. I think he's on short range.
You're not on long range.
I know. I think he's on short range.
Oh, he was on long range before.
Green smoke.
Coverage. You on long range?
When we get Larry, can we sort out the radios? Cause like something's fucky.
I mean, a couple of rockets to the southwest and the northern side would probably take out most of them.
That scooter, where the hell is Beckett?
She ran down there somewhere before.
Down where?
Over there. That's the last place I saw her, at least. Ah, rough, there. Literally just under that tree right there. Scooter, you coming?
I fucking love it. I spent 5 minutes standing next to Wraith and Scooter, radio checking you, and not once did they tell me I'm not coming through on the fucking radio. It's until you say that from the other room, and I'm like, and then Wraith goes.
Get behind some cover, please, not fucking, you know, inform you at the base.
Yeah, they are, because that radio tower's up. I'm going to go back up there and get our orders and figure out what we're going to do, and then I'll be back.
Alright, I was just going to open up from here once, you know, shit started happening.
Get our orders, eh? I'll have chicken pad thai.
Can I have some chicken bites? And maybe some fries?
Popcorn chicken. Popcorn chicken and chips.
Fuck, is there any way close that actually serves that?
We should totally look.
That serves what?
Popcorn chicken.
Like the JJ's.
Oh fuck, I missed JJ's.
Right.
How far do I have to ride to get JJ's?
All the way to Bondi Junction?
Is it worth it?
Almost. You remember the shoestring chips and the popcorn chicken bites we had in
Is there no JJ's on this side of the bridge?
I'm having a look now. Give it a few. You should also look.
if you guys both want to look, sure, but at least lie down behind the cover. So don't point the gun at me, because if you tap back, you're just going to fucking dome me.
The closest I think we... I think the closest we might have would be Broster's Chicken. But they just do pieces of chicken, that's literally it.
Two-peck crispy chicken, Broster,
hang on, is it called two-peck?
Yeah. The Burger Boys, hot stuff, two-peck again.
Why do I keep getting Noble Terrence Chinese Restaurant when I'm searching for popcorn chicken?
Let me check out this Broster. It's an Epping.
Yeah, that's the one I was just looking at before. Give me a sec. I'll be back in a moment.
The milkshakes are all sold out.
What, they run out of milk?
They don't want to make milkshakes at 10 p.m.
Yeah, that's what I'm guessing. No, they have chicken pieces, they have wings, they have tenders.
Yeah, I put my phone on charge because.
Specifically, ooh! Popcorn. 5 chicken popcorns for $9. Are you fucking kidding me? $9 for 5 pieces of popcorn chicken. Like, that's inflation on steroids right there. I'm sorry.
Must be some big bits of fucking popcorn chicken.
The picture makes them look real fucking small. Wow. Alright, let's just look at somewhere else. 2-peck it is. Let's have a look.
Fuck, at this rate, I may as well just fucking... I am making a trip out to fucking Bondi Junction at this rate.
Or we just go to Coles and Woolworths. They sell them, and then we can just air fry them. Oh, I could maybe just Uber Eats that. Oh, we have some... Got a chicken kebabs.
The other option we have would be KFC.
There are some tendies in the garage.
I think we have chicken nuggets.
Oh, napalm. Look at the base.
Radio check. Yeah, rough radio check.
I think you have some KFC.
We do, yeah.
I love fucking without air.
The rocks around, and we're gonna split when we get closer.
But yeah, Becca, maybe KFC might be the best bet. You also get chips, the gravy dip, and stuff like that.
Rough.
Yep.
We're kind of feeling like KFC.
I'm not gonna say no to popcorn chicken.
Is probably just get one of the fucking. It's probably gonna be our best bet.
Get what?
in terms of cost effective, get a bucket.
Yeah.
Right, we're moving.
Saddle, see, get a better sight.
You guys good to move?
I mean, I've got a pretty good sight line here.
Oh, sorry, I'm talking to Toverich. If you guys are happy here, then this is your base of fire.
I don't know whether the whole team would be, but I've got, like, if I go much lower, I'm not going to have the elevation. I don't want to.
Ralph, you want red to push up?
Let's. I'd rather we have a good sight for the M240 and a shit sight for the four M4s than the other way around.
Well, look, if you can find a better sight line somewhere, Ralph, I'm happy to move. But this is what I've found.
No, I mean, keep blue here, and then red pushes up.
No, Ozzy's already pushing up. You guys are the base of fire. I want you heavy, there's doing a heavy amount of shit. Move up there if you need to.
Alright.
Yeah, we've got, there's no real place we can get closer, so basically, see this hill? Set up trenches here. And
we've got an entrenching?
Yeah, I've got an entrenching tool. I'll entrench if you want.
So, yeah. Give us a large one, because we could also use this as an AA base as well, because we know that's going to fucking come as well.
Cover behind that.
You might be looking at assault me, bruh.
I had shade in my last spot.
You need some fucking sun.
So you just pop a white smoke.
Hey man, the sun is the real enemy on the battlefield.
Pick a spot. IDU. Copy, I'll prioritize you on the towers. The assault team has just popped white smoke there to the east of it. Yep. Yeah, he spots you.
We're going to try and make sure that the assault team doesn't get targeted by any of the guns that are around the corners on them. Each of those towers does have a 50 cal in it, by the way.
Which of the towers can you see up there, Toverich? Copy. Towers are active. Towers are active.
Where did Larry go?
If you're able to see the two towers on the west side, clear to engage. Open up, open up. Yeah, no, they start shooting you already. That's right, you got good
work. How the fuck did I end up on the other side of the trench?
The one on the never mind, it's down.
Two Bradleys coming from the outpost north side. Clear to engage.
I can get lock.
If you got a lock, go for it. Anybody has lock on one.
Good hit.
Sorry, we're getting engaged a second. Still see it.
a checkpoint to the east.
If you have the ability, pop the HE near it, the dismounts.
How far east?
Coming in from the east.
Can you see lasers?
300.
Eyes on. Bravo, 81 degrees, target that checkpoint that notices.
Enemy Bradley, north northeast.
Copy. Keep your eyes out for an A10.
Copy. Switching to AA.
Team's eyes out for an A10. Abrams approaching from the north.
Same position as the Bradley was that got blown up.
That would take commands to get us back up.
Go for a wee race, be right back.
All good.
Got it.
Ruff, we're in the airstrike zone.
That's an enemy, that's a... Oh fuck, move, we're pushing east down to the building.
Move, back it, move.
Grab him, yep, let's go.
Fire, we got an airstrike coming in, we're pushing east down to the building.
Ruff, our best bet would be pushed north.
We're going northeast towards the checkpoint.
Wraith, drop him. Put him down. Target the A10.
Clear back blast!
I think Scoot is actually fine and standing.
I've lost it, it's gone out of range.
Copy, when it comes back around.
Alright.
Status.
Did you see where Larry was?
I'm back. Jesus Christ, what happened?
We got airstrike.
Yeah. There's an A10 in the area. Keep your eyes open.
Get that ready. We're gonna keep moving forward. We need to also find Larry as we go.
Rafa shot just went over us. From the northwest.
Say again?
Shot went over us from the northwest. Also, is that squad ahead at northeast?
Probably.
We're gonna hold up on these rocks here.
Roth, north northeast. Enemy squad just to the left of the battle bus.
no eyes. Yep, eyes on, eyes on. Two of you.
It's
good,
what's
I'm looking for A10. Next to Abrams.
Copy.
I still don't know where Larry is. Found him, found him, found him. Right, we're pushing to that building over there. One with the water tower attached. Let's go.
Scooter, we're moving to the water tower.
Roger that, moving up. Paratroopers to the east-north and over us.
Good up, back inside. Can you prioritize healing Larry, please?
Roger, where is he?
Beckett's bringing him in now. Oh shit, it's an open house. Get him into this room. Oh, this is gonna be fucked. We are gonna get swarmed by paratroopers in a second.
Putting blood into it.
Cool. I'm just gonna morphine up and cover the door.
I did bring some personal aid kit things as well.
Yeah, I've got one as well. He has lost a fatal amount of blood.
Oh, that's a bad.
I've given him two IVs. Alright. And he's no longer bleeding.
Nice.
That's a good sign.
CPR on the butt.
Damn fine ass booty.
His heart rate's come up.
Yeah.
Nah, you'll be fine, mate.
Yeah.
You can walk it off.
Larry, if you don't get up in the next 3 seconds, I'm gonna kiss you.
That's alright, I'll stab him with some Epi in a minute.
Hold fast, I'm gonna try to get Rough's team up to you.
Tags here.
Welcome to the party, we just got paratrooping and we've got...
How many
down.
Down?
Wakey wakey!
One down.
He should be up in a moment.
Welcome.
Once he's up, we'll be good to move.
Yeah, I'm up.
Cool, where do you need us?
Let it a jab.
We need to push into Aussie.
Cool.
Abrams, I need you at the orange smoke. You're going to start pushing slowly towards the base. We're going to be using you as cover.
Dag, we have a checkpoint to our right that I'm not sure is 100% dealt with.
That's alright, we'll use him then. Sorry, they
Larry,
shot 50
you
already.
Drugs?
Cool, alright.
Regroup at the yellow-orange smoke. You're south-east, northeast.
Hang on, Larry.
Alright, throw smoke. Stay on his left, Ruff. Ruff's gonna stay on your left. Move up with him. Use the tank as cover. Make a line.
Grab it. Let's do this.
Oh, lovely timing. We just got out of the strike zone. I'm going to see if I can nail that fucking plane. Damn it, Goose. How could you?
I'm gonna push right up to the town. West around the comp. Check it, first building on the left. Check if I need any help on that. The east side of the compound. Friendly in the town.
Scoozy. Your excuse, what'd you do?
I couldn't get back to the compound after we did with that tank.
Hold up, entrench on the north side.
Oh,
Goose, you know what you did. You'll never be innocent. We got tagged down over here. Merry Christmas, I brought you another patient.
I don't think I have enough bandages to deal with one, let alone two.
How many do you need?
I put four bandages on
back. I've got 19. Want me to put them into your backpack?
That's...
Merry Christmas. Unfortunately, I don't have tourniquets. That's the one thing I don't pack.
Does tag have them? Like, try.
I just did. Oh, wait, hold on. What? Oh, okay. Apparently it does. Never mind.
You're taking up all my bandages.
More hits than Elvis. Wow. God damn it, Wendy. Wendy, why are you dead? That's all I'm gonna ask. Shit.
Yes, yes, Jeb, I believe you have more blood outside your body than in at this point.
I think Tag might be fucked.
The red one
is
goes
it completely red?
Here,
yeah.
Red one with a lot of wounds.
Here.
Lost a fair amount of blood, 2 minor bruises, 15 large avulsions.
Yep. Are you bandaging it?
I'm out of bandages. No, I'm completely out now. I've been just trying to bandage, like, his fucking head.
Can we come and raid Beckett's backpack?
Alright. Beckett, I'm looting you. Oh, he's dead. Never mind. The fuck is Cookie? Turn your damn tank off! Is Nevo dead? Jesus Christ, is everyone dead?
Fuck, I'm out of bandages.
I've got it, go get back some blood.
I've got no blood left.
She's got some blood! This place is fucked.
Great, do you have blood?
Negative.
Yeah, I know, it's ridiculous.
Can someone please blow that?
Tag doesn't have any blood either.
I've got blood, honey.
I need blood over here.
Not a good sign. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, this is fucked. God fucking damn it. Oh, this is gonna fucking suck in a sec. Jesus Christ.
Anyone up in this compound?
I am.
Where are you?
I'll look for the mass bodies. I'm on the north side.
Fuck, I don't think we're gonna get riding up.
I don't think we're gonna get most of these guys up. Scooter should be good. I just need blood for him.
You're telling. You're channel 3?
Yeah, I'm channel 3.
That's the fatal amount of blood. Are you a medic?
No, I'm not. Scooter's my medic. He needs blood, though.
You can't give blood if you're not a medic.
Yeah. You medic?
No.
Damn it.
Right, you medic. Go breach that tank.
Gonna blow that fucking tank in a second.
Don't shoot that tank. Don't shoot that tank. Copy.
Not giving up on your scooter, not today. All you need is blood and I can get you back. He's still here. I'm just trying to get him back up.
Get him in saline.
Oh, thank you. Perfect. That's literally the only thing I need for him.
Don't have enough explosives to breach it.
Cookie, be careful. We're right underneath you.
Alright, are we allowed to open fire on that tank, Sapper?
Yeah,
hold fire for the moment, though.
I thought I had enough explosives.
I'll hope we can engage it now.
Reckon so.
Has he got a part light?
Ah, I live! Jesus Christ! All right. What do now?
What's up?
What now?
I don't know.
Oh, Wraith, you're bleeding, old chap.
I didn't do that.
Very tempted right now.
Well, Cookie just dragged another tank over here.
Caught in a second.
Everyone disconnecting.
How do we get AI that's no longer in my group out of the vehicle?
Surrender them.
I'm going to guess.
Jump out of the vehicle.
I'm actually going to call it there for the night. Thanks for the fun one, guys.
Fast travel, or can't fast travel? Yeah, no, that's fine. I've got everyone else's data.
Oh, God.
Oh, GG's, that was fun. I'm gonna head to bed.
Yep.
See you, mate.
Right, see you, mate.
It is.
I'm dropping off as well.
GG's.
Peace, have a good one. Fellas, I'm so much shame. Let's go raid crazy, because I'm an asshole. Oh, what a fun one. You can still see some hanging.
Damn.
Right. And then we learned that the sub was operational all along, and the captain never even thought of using this immense opportunity. How is he supposed